I am having so much fun today. Are you?
I am.
You are? Mm-hmm. What have you been doing today?
Just been singing with my friend Tara.
Just been singing with my friend Jacob. What do? We wrote some music. Mm-hmm. What else did we do? We talked.
We did. We had a great afternoon
talking. Spirituality talk.
Mm-hmm.
Can you agree?
Yeah.
And so, actually, what I'm all painted for today. And he, coincidentally, made himself match. Nice job on that.
I just had a feeling it was a day for orange.
Day for orange? I was at the Butler County Fair about a week ago, and I met a really great artist. He was drawing these wonderful pictures of these girls, and it was so good. You should have seen it. The talent this man had to capture these girls in a moment of joy. And I ended up buying their frame for it. Because they wanted it, and I happened to have it, so I bought the frame. Now, this artist comes from a very special place. Do you want to know
where? Sure.
Well, maybe I'll tell you, maybe I won't. Maybe I'll tell him. He said I can tell you.
Okay.
He said I can tell you. Okay, so this place that we're doing this video for is called Over the Line Productions. What is it?
Over the Line Productions.
What is it?
Over the Line Productions!
Yes! And they have this great kind of wild animal theme, right?
Mm-hmm.
We have this animal.
We have this animal.
Yeah, we have this animal. We have that animal. And everything is animals. And if you look way far in the background, you actually see the polar bear as the wild animal. And we just wanted to support that artist, right?
Mm-hmm.
And we saw that it was an arts media company, right? We all looked at that together.
Yeah.
That was pretty cool. And we have a song we've been working on. And by the way, who is this? I forgot.
I'm Jacob Hill.
She's Jacob Hill, and he's in from? You're from?
Well, I'm from Hamilton.
Well, yes, but you came up here from what college?
University of Georgia.
University of Georgia, where you are a?
I am a doctoral student.
Doctoral student.
Studying music.
Yep. And he's ridiculously talented. You're ridiculously talented. Ridiculously talented. And so we have a song called, it's from Miss Saigon, first of all, but it's called
Last Night of the World.
And I think it's a very fitting song for this company.
Mm-hmm.
To kind of say, hey, go arts, go all those things, entertainment. But I also think it's a great song for me and you.
Yeah.
Because wherever we go, we are
together.
Yeah. So we would like to sing for you the song called The Last Night of the World. We want to dedicate it to Over the Line.
Over the Line.
Productions.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. We want to dedicate to you. And we're going to do the best job we can with it. You know, these two people are in love. They know it's like the last night of the world for them. They're in the middle of a
war.
Mm-hmm. And yeah. And so they find each other and they fall in love. Despite all the circumstances. And I think it's safe to say I love you.
I love you.
Despite all the circumstances. So here we are. Here we are. You ready?
I'm ready.
So you ready? You think?
Oh. tells us love goes on and on. Played on a solo saxophone. It's telling me to hold you tight and dance like it's the last night of the world. Side of the earth, there's a place where life still has worth. I will take you.
I'll go with you.
You won't believe all the things you'll see. I know, 'cause you'll see them all with me.
If we're together,
so what was these for?
Over the line productions.
We love you and we love each other. Good night.